Let's learn about time with the TikTok rock. Learn about time with the TikTok rock. Now let's practice all that we know. All about time, come on, let's go. Learn about time with the tick of a clock. Now it's time to do the TikTok rock. I said
TikTok, TikTok rock. TikTok, TikTok rock.
How many seconds are there in a minute?
60, yeah!
How many minutes are there in an hour?
60, yeah!
How many hours are there in a day?
24!
How many days are there in a week?
7!
How many weeks are there in a month?
4!
How many months are there in a year?
12!
Alright, now let's learn about sequencing events in a day.
In the morning I go to school. Every weekday, September to June. Wake up every morning feeling fine. And get to school about 8:45. Lessons all day till 3:30. Then it's time to go home and I'm feeling carefree. Sometimes football practice in the afternoon. And oh yeah, it's the weekend soon.
Tick-tock, tick-tock clock. Tick-tock, tick-tock clock.
Then in the evening, my time is free. Eat some dinner, then read or watch TV. Then go to bed about 9:45. Ready to start the school day again.
Tick-tock, tick-tock rock.
Let's do the tick-tock rock. You know when.
In 5!